Thugs for less. Pay for 6 hits and the 7th is free. You want us to what? Whoa, wait a minute. That'd be an unethical conflict of interest. What kind of scum do you think we are? Say, that is a lot of bolts. Well, since you put it that way, I suppose we could undo our previous obligation. Excellent, sir. Thank you for choosing Thugs for Less. Attention all Thugs for Less personnel. We now have a new employer.
Thank you. Okay, this must be the core terminal. Let's see what we can get from it.
The power appears to be out in this entire area.
You're right. I better call a maintenance bot. Let's just follow him and fix it ourselves. Now, let's get the goods on that experiment. What the?
I think I see the problem.
What? Now even the computers are charging us? That's it. This galaxy blows.
Dr. James T. Fullbladder reporting on Megacorp experiment number 13. This update is strictly classified. If you are watching this, you're fired. Early thinking held that the specimen was entirely docile in nature. Even overt provocation failed to incite it. But the late Dr. Putridson observed that natural levels of monster propanase in the experiment's bloodstream were triggering some remarkable changes. Attempts at neutralizing the specimen's violent tendencies were met with limited success. Our surviving staff recommend that the experiment be destroyed immediately at Megacorp's deep space disposal facility.
The computer's log indicates that we were the first to view that recording.
So FizzWidget must not know. We've got to warn him.
Yellow.
Mr. FizzWidget, you're safe. Sir, brace yourself. We just saw a video of your experiment eating its handlers. I repeat, it eats its handlers.
Ah, yes. Low fat, extra foam, no sprinkles.
Mr. FizzWidget, do you copy? Anyone handling the experiment must exercise the utmost caution.
No. Decapitate it. Hmm? What? Oh, yes. Exercise my frontmost cushion.
Sir, your experts recommend that the experiment be liquidated. We will meet you at your deep space disposal facility.
Ah, yes, my cheap date proposal facsimile. It's heavily guarded, so make sure to use the password. Which is, Quirktastic! Yes, toodaloo!
Thank you. Choose your battle! Slices, he dices, and carves up a main dish. Please welcome Chainblade. The furry guy is on a rampage. Chainblade's really got his hands full with this one. A colossal creation. Stand back for the big and the brainy. Let's get it up for the B2 Polar. Cobra's got all he can handle. The B2 brawler is down and out. Returning to battle is everyone's favorite gladiator. He slices, he dices, and carves up a main dish. Please welcome Chainblade. Cerebella comes a colossal creation. Stand back for the big and the brainy. Let's give it up for the B2 Brawler. You have won the ultimate challenge! Congratulations! Choose a battle and win the prize! Goodbye!